I really don't care, honestly, but as you can see, I'm trying to back up. You see how many police cars is around us? We're looking for a package to deliver, and the lady asked me what I was doing. I told her three times that I'm delivering packages in the neighborhood.
No, why'd you say on your phone how aggressive you were, okay, and how you don't want to be helpful?
I don't have to comment because I do know the law.
We're here,
you see two black guys. Come on, relax. Like, you see us working.
Okay. Now, why did I come here?
I don't care why you came, honestly. I don't have nothing to do with me.
Don't make assumptions on something if you don't even care.
I'm not here because you're black.
I'm his supervisor. I'm out here checking on a man because the man having issues. I don't have to, though. That's what I'm saying.
If I get a call on somebody, on you, I'm supposed to be like,
all right, a call, what are you saying?
Let's just say you called.
No, I'm saying a call saying what?
Let's just say you called.
A call saying what, man?
I'm going to explain to you. You ready to listen?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's just say you called. You're at your house.
Let me back up.
And you see somebody in your driveway, and you call us. And we just drive by and do nothing. How would you
no,
feel?
No, actually, it's AJ and J Express.
I don't have to listen to you.
AJ and G Express. We're contracted with Ladership. You see the man, like, come on, bro.
Let me ask you a question, bro. Are you here to help him out?
Of course. That's why I'm here.
This is my second day on the job.
Okay.
I'm running late.
Yeah, I can see you.
I'm backed up, so he just came to help
y'all. Man, look at America, y'all. This is America now.
Yeah, racism, right?
Racism, yeah. This blatant racism right here. Two black guys in Miami Shores. The Colonials call, say, oh, there's suspicious black guys in the neighborhood. Obviously, we got a van full of merchandise. They got a detective and two police officers surrounding us for no apparent reason. And all we're doing is working. Again.
Yep.
Racism is real, y'all. I got a fucking broke arm, but they feeling threatened. A broken arm right here. Supervising my worker, but we out here doing something suspicious, I guess. I don't know. Biggest day now. Full of stuff. I told her three times. She sat there, flashed the light on us. I told her, ma'am, three times, we're working. She called her goon squad, and now they're harassing me. Step back. Let me step back, because I'm not going to be in your way. And I don't even know why they're still here, because it's nothing going on.
Listen.
No, I don't have to listen either.
There's no reason to be like this.
I don't have to listen. I know the law. No, we gotta work. You need to get that case you just lost, bro. You tripping. How you just losing and can't find it now?
You're harassing him too.
Nah, y'all harassing us. Have a nice day.
You too, right?
Yep. Thank you. This is some bullshit. This is what I gotta do to get their ass to leave, because they'll try something. You just gotta be careful.
What the fuck do I do with it, bro?
You gotta find that, bro. I don't know what the fuck you doing out here. What's going on, bro? You gotta find that.
They fucked me up when they
just
pulled up. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You done booped the fuck out.
Yeah, they pulled up. They told me. And then you gotta go, though. Nigga, wait.
Fuck up, man. I ain't gonna lie, like.
I ain't gonna lie to you right now, man.
I already know.